Hey guys, welcome to WP Beginner and thanks for watching. In this video, I want to show you how you can create a visual sitemap in WordPress. A visual sitemap is a way to show the design layout of your website in kind of a picture format, and it can look something like this. So to get that, let's first go to our dashboard on our website. Let's go over to the plugins area. We'll be adding a new plugin and we want to click add new. In the search bar, we're typing in Slick Sitemap because that's the plugin that we'll be installing, and this is the one that we'll do. So I'll go ahead and click install. Once it installs, we'll also need to activate it like that. Great. Now that it is installed and activated, we also want to make sure that we have a menu that we want to use. And you can use any menu. You can even create a brand new menu just for this visual sitemap. Looking at this menu, this is the one I'm happy with. It shows a lot of the pages and posts that I want to show. So I'm going to choose the nested pages as the one that I'll use. So the next thing we want to do is go to Settings, Sitemap, to create our sitemap. And from here, you just want to pick which one. As I showed you earlier, it's the nested pages for me. Default columns, that's how many are across. Let's just choose 3. Under Utility menu, you want to pick your main menu, which for me is also the nested pages. Click Save Changes. All right, the final thing we want to do is go ahead and create a brand new page. So I'm going to go to Pages, Add New, and give it a title. And you want to enter the shortcode, which is Slick Sitemap for it. And I'm going to click Publish, and now we can see it in action. Once that publishes, I'll click on the URL. And this is what my sitemap looks like. And now you have a visual sitemap added to your website. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.